that could break through. Like if it just moves when you're just touching it. But then LEDs, you can see they don't have that filament. And they actually have a lot more
difference. You see this little square? This little green square.
We have 15.
LEDs.
Yeah, you're all going to get your own. So this is a square here. Each LED has a different square of material in it that creates a different color. This one happens to be green. We also have one